telling tales and biting nails are gone. But in my mind, I know they will still live on and on. But how do you thank someone who has taken you from crayon perfume? Oh, it isn't easy, but I'll try. If you wanted the sky, I would ride across the sky in letters that would soar a thousand feet high to serve with closing books and long last looks must end.